Tonight, it's a celebration of the sport and a new champ.
Marianella and Rutledge have the red carpet covered.
Marianella?
Thank you, Rut. Welcome again to the NASCAR Sprint Cup Award Show here in Las Vegas. Now, this is the one night where the drivers get to suit up and the beautiful NASCAR wives get to show off their wonderful gowns. And speaking about high fashion, I've got the beautiful host of the evening, Reba McEntire. How are you, Reba?
I'm doing great. I am looking forward to tonight so much. I don't know that I'll recognize anybody, though. They're out of their uniform. I don't know what to do.
Now, you should feel at home here because this is country and NASCAR kind of go hand in hand, right?
Yes, and I'm very used to hosting award shows, didn't do that in the past, and so I'm really looking forward to it.
And you are a big fan of racing, you know, with your son Shelby.
Uh-huh, I certainly am. And everybody has welcomed us into their community, the racing family, and it's been a blast. I've had a wonderful time.
Well, you look fantastic. We know you've got double duties tonight, hosting and performing.
Performing, yes.
So looking forward to that. You look amazing.
You too.
Thank you. And speaking of looking amazing, Steve and Jeff Hammond, you guys look dapper.
Whoa, what?